Hey, hello my dear friends, and welcome back to Arcanum. We continue Adventures of Amy. I could not wait to play it. We are level 34. I think we did the quest for a book and for necklace and for Half Ogre Island. And cannot really do anything much in this specific regard. Wilclan. We could visit Wilclan's shop, but this is kind of pointless. Teleport to this location is blocking you. Yeah, major problem with teleport to Isla Despair is that you not only cannot teleport back because there is no ship. That game act kind of sus. I worry. This is where we have to go in order to get final thing. We have shop. We need to go to the Shadow Hills. Sorry for slow brain, I just trying to compose myself before we do something crazy. Today we have rather a challenging task ahead of us. But I really like music in Arcanum, you know, it's very like charming and like slow but not problematically slow. Fuck. Okay. What I have now is a fucking mess of inventory. I hope I will not miss this fat statue. What do we need to drop? We can drop increased reflexes, it's barely useful.
Wait! We could recruit Sebastian,
what do you think? Sebastian recruit, but you need to do work for these clans and I don't like them. But what these clans don't know is that we possess time magic and scroll exiting. How many scroll exiting? Two. Oh, that's very useful. This is for dark elves, we can keep it. We have a lot of potions, that's also super useful. Animal scroll exit, body fire. This is relatively useful. We have currently the stealing bonus. So we should go Sebastian. Oh fuck. We are doing it, right? Yes. Okay, reason why we do Sebastian is because we have stealing bonus and I wanna steal bow from Bowmaster. I especially forge him an identify bow, which guarantee the fact that he will not use it to replace his current bow. Which ensure me that I will be able to steal from his pocket rather than from inventory slot. So if it's very hard to follow, I'm sorry, but I kind of can't follow this. Current goal is to steal any helmet from weapon shop. I already have this press, but I leave it in fucking Shrouded Hills because I'm stupid. It doesn't matter. It's very hard to compose myself when I reload this game because this game is rather overwhelming for me due to number of things I have to keep track of in order to maximize character build. As you see, he doesn't sleep. But this is not an issue. -1 perception. No, we already have fun with light helmet. This is very good. Do we wanna buy anything? Oh, fuck. Buy, yeah. Our purchase is rather extraordinary. Yeah, even if it gives them one speed, it's still worth it. Okay, where is my dog? Character sheet. This is... No. This would be useful, but he has almost 20. So we rather max VP. Then add 4CN, but 4CN will be super useful. Next 4 level will be 4CN for dog. Characters are easier to build because they don't have any bonuses that you need to constantly keep track of. Half Ogre Lab.
Good, I don't know how to put that.
Sorry for my tiresomeness, it's just... I don't fucking know. Do you want another exiting? Most likely. So Sebastian, yes, for Charger Rings. It's easier to join Clan Mauk because this make assassination 10 times easier. These guys are annoying as fuck. We killed that guy already? That would be so fucking useful. Hmm. Okay, he gave me 25. Save Milo. This is very hard. He pay 500 for this. Holy fucking hell, dude. Also, this guy that used Gnome male model claim it himself to be a female. Which is interesting. Okay. Save. Okay, now we need to assassinate Pollock. He likes me more, but I don't know if we solved anything by doing that. We need this for Jaina inventory. Here, my hero. You already have Helm of Light, very nice.
He must have me confused with someone else. Well, that's simply coincidence, I'm certain. Who are you going to believe? Me or some murderous thug who would as soon slit your throat as look at you?
Okay, we got repeater rights for this. Volinger, my dear friend. I'm not very good with this pew-pow weapons, but you like them. Wait. This is so fucking retarded. You think game would link me to killing Maug? Oh wait, he will pay me for killing Pollock, so no. First we kill Pollock. Then we get paid. Setting mass. What are you fucking doing? I dare to ask you. Okay, we need to save. Honestly, I'm rather tired right now, but I think we have what it takes to... do this job. Where is my speed? We have 69 fucking speed. You are welcome to challenge me around. Last potion. Fatigue slower. Okay, we have it. Honestly, this is not as challenging when you have 40,000 turns and your enemy have half. Okay, so we wanna do retarded, right? Yes, despite...
It is done. It is done.
Holy fucking hell, why am I doing this? Okay, please fucking remove this spells. What is in this chest of? Nothing interesting, okay. So we murder him for Sebastian. So don't get me wrong, killing him is not hard. I just worry that if I kill him manually, enemies on the bridge will be enemies to me and I will have to kill them too, which makes my body counter increase substantially. And all of this just to recruit Sebastian, who is not that great at all. His personality is rather meh. And he doesn't have voice actors, so we don't exactly like him. Also, he doesn't have any story or anything deeper behind him. So, you know, Wollinger at least has story behind him. Kind of missed opportunity that he is not voiced, in my opinion. One of the best companions. Needless to say, I'm not the biggest fan of this shit. I'm sorry for subjecting you to this boredom of shit. Honestly, skip ahead like 5 minutes. It would take a while. I should probably play something like Subway Surfers or something. Okay, fucking lost in recorded time, doesn't matter. Okay.
It is done.
Okay. Game. That will be assassination for you. These guys are on heavy hatred to me. But we cannot change much about this. Why this guy move in slow motion? Oh, I have concealed time! I would like book. You don't have that. That's okay. Okay, thank you for your time, weird person. We need to go to Shrouded Hills. We will possibly go back to Torrent anyway. But it doesn't fucking change anything. Holy shit, Sebastian, did you see that? You're like out of fun items. Like we don't have potions anymore. And without potions, we'll have to... I don't know what you do without potions. You wait? No, that's weird. Okay, so we need this thing, it's called Copper Ring. And it's funny collectibles, technologists collect them because they are stupid. So now we roleplay as technologists, so you collect stupid equipment and think you are very smart for doing so. Give them all to Sebastian, he... deserve nothing better in life than collect some fucking capacitors and fucking rings. I'm telling you, he loves this. Also remember, anybody who sells fucking copper ring and capacitors is your suddenly fucking friend for some reasons. Because you have nothing better to do. Then buy ring and capacitors. This is your life now. I don't see any copper ring, that's sus. Buy me dagger, or maybe not. No, we will use it to make blade launcher. That would be more epic. Okay, capacitor. You don't have this. That's okay too. This is for Magnus. We don't have him. We kick him out of the party. Sebastian. This is useful for something. I forgot for what. But yes, character sheet. We need to undo harm done to you, my dear fucking 18 perception. Just show me this. Okay. Okay, you are quite good, honestly. If you would have blade launcher, you would be actually good companion. Okay, Blackroot is one of the most important stops in our journey due to the fact that we can do a lot of capacitors and copper rings here. Seriously? I have no idea what is the pattern behind my inventory storage, but it's so fucking weird. You think we can, like, apologize to him and make him like us more? 100% because he hates me so much. Doesn't fucking matter, man. We have the capacitor. This may be important. Also, this guy is inventor. It's not like Rando. He's the important. Kerosene, this is used for something. Teracid acid, also used for something. Potassium chloroquine cleaner, also used for something. Small electric parts. Also used for this weird item I don't remember, but I know it's kind of weird. Okay, so we are in very terrible spot because we're giving him all these dangerous materials and we barely know what they do. Wanna talk, man? Okay, so they hate me. Yes, people hate me in this place. I don't like this place. Okay. So if you can't tell, we are trying to create charger rings, mainly for Jaina, but anybody can benefit from them, so... Okay, this is hard. We can use this to craft lamps. But so far it wasn't been lightly for me. As you see, this is entire Magnus inventory. He doesn't have single ring or single capacitor. I should possibly buy second special edition since we don't took first one. But that doesn't sound like solution. This is rare as fuck. If I don't buy it, it's rare as fuck. This is important to know. But if I do buy it, we still don't have a recipe
to use it, so
we have to sadly avoid it. Not a big fan of this solution, but it's better than just buying it and storing forever. Mm-hmm. Oh, by the way, this might be the end of the episode. I will be crafting shit slowly and rather spend very little time to improve my position or advance story. Because you see, majority of benefits in this stage of the game we might require more rings, but that will be weird as fuck. Don't we have a notch? This is electrical component, this is interesting, we might need that. Holy fuck, we need more rings. I can't believe we got to this point. Exiting will not help, teleport will not help. Vermilion station, right? Yes. But that's not... No. We have set up for every villager. We have set up for... Oh, never mind, I used Amy Blade. We have set up for a satanic everybody. I'm absolute fucking disgusting human being. Move closer, Jane. I want you near you, near me. You're like only way I can maintain my humanity. This is gold ring, you worthless piece of shit. I need copper ring. I just wanted to notice that we have like 7 out of 6 capacitors. On this field, compound bow, most rare shit ever. I love crafting my own. Do we have basic stuff? Okay, Sebastian, have fun. Look at this. You can craft lamp for you. You can craft ring for you. And stuff. And also this, you need compass. But it's very good shit. This flow spectrometer is cool. It detects traps. It looks like shit, and it's rather shitty. Where is my dear friend Jaina? Okay, character sheet. I did mistake with Jaina, I think. Always slightly better. Okay, thank you for watching. I know it was rather boring. See you.